Some intense energies building lately for a lot of us. It's an amazing, fantastical place, this planet ocean, and we're incredible beings and experiencing incredible things. It's only understandable, you know, we can sometimes feel lost, we can feel overwhelmed. But everything we need is right here. And everything we need is right here.
I see a snowflake fall right onto your cheek.
So what are we complaining about? What are we whining about? I know we have troubles, don't get me wrong. But in the grand scheme of things, as humans on this planet, what are we worrying about?
Can love you.
What are we so afraid of? Everything we need is here.
You.
Everything we fear, we've created. If you think about it. Everything, every major long-term hurdle or obstacle or anything that's set us back or held us back has been of our own creation. If we were just to embrace an existence of love and light and acceptance and appreciation of where we are, and if we were to just embrace each other and embrace nature, find our rhythm with nature, then everything we need is on this planet. Everything we need is here. There's a bee floating around my head. It's all here. All the beauty we need, all the sustenance we need, all the entertainment we need, all the answers we need. The answers to who we are and what we are here, because we're connected. We are part of nature. Amazing. Amazing place, planet ocean. And to think, right now, sitting here under this tree, in actuality, and so are you, we're flying through space. We're flying, hurtling through space right now, around a flaming ball of energy. And tell me that's not fantastical. If it didn't already exist, who could come up with such a thing? Amazing. You have to look back and be in awe.
I see a snowflake fall right onto your cheek. I see a mountain fall to the ground.
Not too shabby.
I can love you, I can love you.